Rabun County's Charlie Woerner plays receiver and safety for the Wildcats. At 6'5", he's not easy to cover. He will head to Athens to play for the Bulldogs next year. Off the field, he is an all-A student, loves to hunt and fish, but it's his time on the football field that he cherishes the most.
It means everything to me. It's a time to build relationships with guys that you may not have, you know, been friends with if you didn't play, and just a big family thing for me, and I don't know, it's just a big part of my life.
He's able to find his tight end. It's Charlie Woerner, and he's got plenty of room. He's found the lead and shoveled the hurdle. He's at inside the 25.